Yeah, it's really busy. Okay. Does he stop pretty well when you say walk, or do you have to pull on him too?
He stops. I'm pulling a little bit, but he tries to put his head up. So I keep holding till he drops his head back down.
You didn't ask for it?
No. But see, we keep asking in the squatter.
Oh. You
know. Linda, stop.
I'd imagine that's going to take a lot longer because even out on trail, I still have to work on getting his head down.
Yeah, and every time you have to be exact, so every time you're missing it for 1 second, it'll come back to me. You know, like if the same person's doing it and they're on it, it won't happen as much. But you know, he's got a couple of us riding. So he's trying to do the right thing. But he hands you out and he just ran into it. But he still ran into it, but not as bad. And his canter is actually pretty tight right now.
Do you use the cluck to keep him going or the cluck to help get his head down?
I use the cluck to push him forward.
Okay.
I just keep holding to keep him going. But when I pull on him, he starts, like he stops. I don't want him to stop.
Yeah. I noticed that. He didn't do it every time. He's done it the last two times. He'll be 11 in April.
Yeah, in 4 months we fixed like almost everything. That's a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Teaching you like four different languages.
You might have to edit my coughing.
That's okay. See, even though he threw his head up, that was a good departure. So now he's getting too slow, so he's squeezing with both my legs, but I keep halting with my fingers. Yeah, keeping my upper body back.
You did better that time stopping.